welcome to day five of the Rhythmic Gymnastics World Championships and the final day of the individual competition. So Group B will be starting shortly. Here is the start list once more, and you can see that little motif at each of the apparatus that is going to be used. The head round in the fouetté rotations. Now, one of the smaller gymnasts in terms of stature. Often the rhythmic gymnasts very tall. Much better. Turn to finish. Much improved on her hoop routine. Yeah, the poncho pivots. Such control. The more rotations, the higher the difficulty. Yanika VARTLAAN performing now with the hoop for Ukraine. Thank you. pivots in ring. Rotations, the ponche. Interesting finishing position. And the smile is there. And this is Salome PAZHAVA from Georgia. Choreography. Salome PAZHAVA just losing a little control right at the end. Nicol RUPRECHT from Austria. Well, a dramatic performance from her and a big smile. It's glorious in gold and black. Alina Adilkhanova from Kazakhstan. Beautiful control. Nice finish from her. Such fluidity in her movement. Just 16 years of age. She'll be 17 on the 26th of September. So Kseniya Moustafaeva with a ribbon around her head for the start of her routine. Unusual starting position, but I'm sure time will tell. The eyes unveiled in the first movement. Spotting in the fuertes. Thank you to Kseniya Moustafaeva from France. Performing with the clubs now, it's Evita Griskenas. Pivots in attitude. Yeah. of rotations. Evita Griskenas from USA, United States of America, with her clubs routine. There, the pivots in attitude. The clubs moving all the time. This is Sabina Tashkenbaeva from Uzbekistan. Interesting start. She's into full flow now. Thank you to Sabina Tashkenbaeva, finishing with the ribbon. She can relax, her job is done. Elini Kelaiditi of Greece, performing now with the clubs. Lots of intricate work with the clubs working independently. Another strong performance from her. Eleni Kelaiditi of Greece. Ekaterina Vedenneeva from Slovenia. She presents her routine with the hoop. Mm-hmm. lovely control. Side scale. And a clean routine from her, Ekaterina VEDENEEVA from Slovenia. Anastasiia SALOS from Belarus with her hoop routine. Nice work. Well, striking a pose. The audience appreciated that performance. Roll, catching on one foot in the split position, keeping the hoop rotating.